Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. You know, optical character recognition, or OCR, has been around for a while, and that takes regular printed text and turns it into something that's more accessible. However, it's becoming more and more portable all the time. So Belva is going to take a moment here and show us a new app called Text Detective that does a pretty good job of that.
Hi, I'm Belva, and today I'm going to talk to you about a new app that I found out about this weekend. It's called Text Detective. And it's made by the folks at blindsight.com, and it's an OCR app that's $9.99, available at the Apple App Store, and you can go to blindsight.com and watch a tutorial on how to use it. However, it's very simple to use, and I'll demonstrate doing a business card here with you today. It works with your iPhone, with the camera, and voiceover. So it's only available for the iPhone, and it works best with the 4S or above. Once you have your text ready to go, you just turn on your Text Detective app and
start scan button.
Tap the start scan button.
Back button. Evaluate 60% all results complete.
And you see, it was pretty fast. And now,
Belva Smith, Training Coordinator, the Assistive Technology Center, Easter Seals.
So there's a handy way to have some OCR on the go. And that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the INDATA Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.